Here is a very quick video on fixing or replacing the hinge covers on the Toshiba satellite R830 or 930 family, and they break quite easily, especially if you've changed the screen before. And so we're gonna just put the new caps back on. Now the one on the left, the little bracket holding the hinge cover is broken, so we're going to use a bit of glue to hold it in place. So I'll show you how I do mine. You can do yours a bit different way. As you can see here, it just doesn't stay in place, it comes loose very quickly. I'm going to use the E6000. This is a genuine product. On Chinese websites you can find the B6000. They're the alternative, cheaper knockoffs. If you can get the original, they're best, or use any ABS type glue, which holds onto plastic really nicely. And I'm just going to apply some of this and then hold it in position and leave it overnight, and next day it should be all good to go. And that's it for this video. See you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.